Everybody, and I'm back. Yeah, I don't know. I hope sound is back. Yeah, it should be. So yeah, I said I'm doing long time no see, and today I'm gonna play Titled Tuesday. Hi Tobolechik, hi Karmar. So yeah, it starts in a minute. It's going to start very soon. Yeah, I don't know. I think after I don't see him for a while, then the Twitch or something messes, not Twitch, but OBS messes sound out, and like it makes the sound not to the camera and all this stuff, but yeah, it's back now. Okay. So how is everyone doing after that long break? What's up everyone? Right, 30 seconds till the start. Let me pause it here. OBS is set when you don't stream, and then it does such things, yeah. Possibly, yeah. Alright, 15. Oh my goodness, it's the emote only day, guys. Ah, yeah. How could I forget? Ay, ay, ay. It's the emote only. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, guys, emote only. Bye bye. Hey, and playing woman feed master ploddingpawn, she's from Canada. Low good luck and smile. Emote only, yay. The London. Okay. I mean, it's his unusual move order. I wasn't ready for it. How do I play this? And I guess d6 and go for pirates. Let's go c6, I guess. I mean, I wasn't ready for knight 3. So that's why some would pre-move bishop g7. Yeah, but it's fine. Some new content. I think more or less I know how to play. Of course not the main theory, because I'm not playing Pirates mainly, and yeah, it still should be, hopefully it should be okay. B5 is fine. Maybe it's not fine, I don't know. They said Pirates isn't my main weapon. Knight b1, I guess. Bishop b6. Look, I mean, my idea is just like she's trying to mate me on the king side, right? And I'm trying to do something here. We'll see if that'll be successful, you know. How do I look? Okay, quite fine. I'm not sure. Bd7. I Dear Grandmaster, how are you doing? And to Vilichik, what's up? How are you doing, guys? Takes. I have to take this because if AG, BG7, Queen H6 would be mate. Ah yeah, that's a very, very good momentum for me of asking how you're doing when emote only. I'm sorry guys about that. I keep forgetting that during Titled Tuesday, it's emote only. I'm sorry. This is a nice move. I'm not really sure, but like my idea is just to trade the queens off, you know? Because without queens, I think I should be fine. I'll get like knight g3, bishop a2 ideas. I mean, it's definitely better because right now I'm very close of being mated. Yeah, so queen d2 is a nice move for her. Knight b6, I guess. Sure, this hangs. Okay, she doesn't take. Oh, we did it? Oh, I just blundered my queen, didn't I? Knight c4. Yeah, just this. Yeah, that was a terrible game. It was quite bad. Qf7. But yeah, I'm just completely just a whole rook down. And maybe even won't escape it. Try, but yeah. Energy three there. Ay ay ay. Oh wait, the knight was hanging. And yeah, I just blundered. Yeah, that was a terrible game, but it's still going somehow. A pawn. Another pawn. Let's go rook g3. Yeah. Now, but I completely went for something terrible in the opening. I thought, yeah, I wasn't ready for knight c3. I thought we'd have London. And then yeah, I just also blundered terribly. Let's game one for the master plodding pawn. Good game, thanks. Yeah, that was very, very, very bad, let's be honest. But okay. Emote only off. Yes, this game was like, if I get 75 accuracy, I think that's very good. Because this game was very bad. I have depths 20, okay. I just blundered knight g5, just go like queen a5, I'm fine-ish, somehow. I got 78, okay. I upped my expectance accuracy by 3 somehow. Okay, queen h5 was actually a mistake. And already was worse, this pirate stuff is very, very crazy to play if you don't know the theory. Yeah, I had to go like knight bd7 first. And they go king h8. Yeah, that was bad. Okay. Okay. Let's see who else is playing still. Okay, it's just one game for the Master Martin against the Master Harsha. Barata Koti. Stone of the Lions, because they are quite annoying to when you're just watching the game, but they're nice when you're analyzing it. Oh! Wait, 93 I was winning. King g1. Oh my goodness. So it was a dead draw and somehow Black managed to swindle. Nice. Okay. So the round has ended. See who will be my next opponent. Ah, and back to emote only. Take care, guys. Lance can master dodoucb. Hello, good luck. He's from Bolivia. Yep. Hello, good luck. E3. Let me voice an interest in a DM. I mean, maybe it's incorrect, but I like some knight f5 stuff, you know? Sure, you'll get g6. I'm not too sure if including g6 knight of and giving him a tempo is a good idea. But he plays g6. But for now, I think I can just go like rook ad1 because I'm not forced to return with knight f3. I can always come back if I want to. Now let's play like queen a4. Takes and queen d4 looks interesting. Okay, yeah, that's why he takes bc. No knight b3 though, because c4 you get like knight d4, maybe it can be interesting. Sure, it would be much more promising without the pawn on g6. If the pawn would be on g7, it would be much better, but this is fine as well, I think, hopefully. Okay, knight e5. Let's go queen f4. Put more pieces into the attack, also creating a threat with knight c5, because if he takes and the knight, both the knight hang, and I just end up winning a pawn. So yeah, knight e4, that actually defends the pawn, because if I take, and then knight c5, queen c5 protects the e5 knight. Nice spot from my opponent. Where do we go? f3, g5, knight f5. Queen e6, my queen is trapped, no? Looks scary. Maybe I should just go knight f3. Yeah, if g5, I get queen e5, if takes, I mean. Sure, I really wanted something better, but okay. He also has an idea, he has knight to c4. which is quite interesting, I think. Because b2 hangs, so maybe I have to play like rb1. Definitely very passive position. But I'll try my best. I'm out on blitz. He took. Okay, did I trap my queen again? Okay, queen. Queen g4, bishop here, queen h5. Yeah, queen h5. The idea is if he gets g4, bg2, rook f6, that I get bishop. Oh my gosh, why can't he draw arrows? Boom, boom, rook f6 here. If f takes c, I get knight c. Okay, he didn't go for it. He didn't want to risk. Okay. Take. I wanna free my queen up. Let's go rook c1. Queen e2. Just return my queen back. Because if he gets c4, you get knight e4, his light square bishop is just very, very bad. Rook c6. Don't I get knight e5? So knight a5, rook h6, knight b7 takes rook c5, I win a pawn. Rook c7, I guess I get like queen d2, I'm not sure. Oh well, I can just, no wait, take, take. Then rook b2. Rook b, no, I think I'm just gonna go queen d2. Because I'm not in a hurry to take. And now taking and then taking will be even a bigger threat. Now let's get b4. If c4, like rook c3 and queen d4 is interesting, I think. Just like blocking everything series for him. Cb, I think I can take ab. So it's likely that he'll go c4. Whoa. That's a move I haven't even considered. I'll take queen b4. Isn't this game over? So I pin him, if takes, I take e7, if rook 7, take, take, rook 8, that should be a win. Because rook 7, I take, take, then rook c8, yeah. And then we can master dodoucb, he's from Bolivia. Yeah, that was... It felt shaky, it didn't feel like I had advantage. Good game, thanks, emote only off. Okay, GG, thanks. Yeah, hey Gaga, thank you. How are you doing? So, yeah, it wasn't great. It was very... Hi, Pavle. What's up, everyone? It was definitely creative play with this knight h4. Queen f4. It was definitely creative. I am not super sure if I was better. I got 88.8 accuracy. He was plus one. But then he gave the advantage away. And with this knight e5, queen e2, I got a better position and ended up winning. Okay. So it was quite decent. Okay, let's see, Hikaru is playing into the master. Okay, Hikaru won, because yeah, he got a free rook. MVL, MVL is losing to Fidemaster Mr. Gustavo, as it seems. Rook f8, ends the game, I think. Take, take, this. King g1, yes. Knight c5. King e5, knight b5. Knight c8, king f1. Maybe 796, very nice. Yeah, MVL just got... Just swindled. MVL is just swindled, as it seems. And then, yeah, it's just made, wow. MVL was dead lost, but then he went all in, and then his opening got greedy. Yeah, Kinafani was winning, but his opening got greedy. And then he took the knight, and then E2 was already losing. Yeah, just Kinafani if his opponent would play king of one, he would never lose, because like king c9, you get knight d6, this you always get knight c4, knight e4. That's a crazy swindle from MVL. Well, let's see who else is playing. Dude is playing against Grandmaster Cold Ocean, and Dude lost. Wow, a lot of upsets this tournament. Well, okay, MVL wasn't an upset, but very, very strong people are playing. Hulk Mini against Psycho Killer 48. Hey, Bishop f4. Hey, that's a blunder. Well, but still, King h4 was an option, no? Yeah, King h4 is still survivable. Yeah, in Blitz, it's extremely hard to calculate some stuff which appear. Okay, Parhamov drew. Yeah, a lot of upsets actually, guys. It's insane. Okay, and Frederick Swanee lost. Like, this is a round of like 20 upsets. Wow. And Black is winning here, guys. This is a round of upsets. It's insane. Wow. So many higher. Wow. So many higher ranked people lost to lower rated people. That's insane. Okay, here at least the guy with high rating is winning. And he should win, but anything can happen. Let's watch another game. Let's watch Ilan Schneider. Yeah, he's winning. Bishop b7 though, king b6. Ah, nice. Very cool now. Rook e3, king d6. Ay, 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 white flagged. Wait, was king d6 or king d7? Actually, bishop a4, white survives. Funnily enough, so crazy. Okay, so this game is still going. It's going, but it's not loading. Okay. A dead draw. Okay. Then I think this one is a bit more interesting. If you would load, it would be much more interesting. But yeah, the one is just completely drawn. Rook v rook and pawn is super, super drawish. Especially it's like even... Oh, now Nika Volkov... What is going on in this game? Now Nika Volkov, guys, if you can see now, he's the one... He somehow blundered his rook. What is going on in this round? And now he's defending knight versus rook. What is going on? Wow, well, that's crazy. He was a rook up, completely winning. And now he's trying his best to survive. Well... Yeah, chess is crazy, guys. Thanks much, Emblitz. Yeah, just a draw. I really wanted to save this game, but I think it's... I can't, can I? I mean, maybe if the next round starts. Okay, bye-bye to this game. It would be very cool if this would load, you know? As the game is going, why it doesn't load? Or should I just refresh? Draw. Draw, okay. How did he blunder? Oh, he blundered! Oi, oi, oi. Oh, wow. And playing Sin Master Shivananda, 1964, is from Israel. So, he's opening blundered a rook, and then he didn't notice... Oh, emote only. You only get banned. Emote only. And then he's open blunt a rook. He didn't see that he's open blunt a rook. And then he blunt a rook by himself. Crazy. Wow. Okay, so knight of six. Oh, goodness. Okay, let's go g6. Actually gonna try b6, bishop b7. I know it's odd. But let's try it. People play many odd stuff in Titled Tuesday. Here. Let's give my knight. Developed. Okay, rook c8, c6 looks like a nice idea, to be honest. Should I play c6? I think so. I think it's quite nice. I mean, bishop on b6 is pretty good. Thank you so much for the follow, Krchikbian. Thank you. Enjoy, stay here on the channel and have fun. B1. It would be very nice if we would go here. We get knight fe4, attacking the bishop. He takes, I take, takes bishop b2, and then I like make a triple attack. Okay. Let's go rook d6. I'm not looking move, but looks interesting as well. The royal on c4. Yeah, maybe it wasn't the best idea after all. But whatever. Okay, I think I should just agree that it was a mistake. And just return my rook before it's too late. I was thinking about like rook e6, but then he would get like knight d4. So it would definitely be crazy. Okay. And it made him think, surprisingly. I also didn't want to go rook d7 because knight e5, rook 7, b6 things. I'm very surprised that he's thinking for like 40 seconds. I mean, probably he's thinking maybe there is some crazy static thing. But yeah, that's a nice move actually. Exploiting the weakness. Does it though? Gonna invite him to take the pawn. I think I have something cool there, but not really sure. Yeah, takes. Okay, so takes. Wait, what did I even think of? Oh my goodness. I thought 94 is supposed to go queen c, but that is protected. Then I'll go a4. Okay, now the knight d5. If takes knight c3, I mean, at least something, and even if he doesn't, knight c3. Well, that's a tempting. Yeah, I'll go for it, whatever. I mean, he has to take a6 because queen c2, knight e2, should d3, and knight b1. And also, having a decent situation on the clock. Can knight c3? Let's get my knight out. Idea is queen a8 perhaps. Queen b8. Not look too good though. Queen a8 takes, he gets a3. e6, bishop f8. A queen a8 did it? I'll go for queen a8, I'm not sure. Bishop f7 though. Maybe it works for him, I don't know. I think he's thinking about it. Hopefully he doesn't though. Oh, he plays bishop e7. Well, then I take and then I get rook a8. Then, I mean, I'm not winning or anything, but at least I'm not losing, hopefully. Maybe I am. Because knight g5. Let's just simplify. I I really want to keep the knight on the board, so I don't want to trade it. Let's play rook c8. Let's play close to fire, like knight e4, because I'm pretty sure this pawn can't really run away. Now let's play f6. It looks like that. King e7. It's this. It's history. Okay, rook b8. Okay, blunted a pawn. Maybe I should have played f5, I don't know. Yeah, I somehow ended up winning this, and was in Grandmaster Shivananda 1964. It's from Israel. Was a crazy game with a crazy opening, which I think I got a good position after. But then I somehow messed up it with some rook d6 and that stuff. And then it felt like I got somewhat a dead lost position. Then I also didn't want to draw. I tried pushing. And at some point I ended up blundering and I won. So, but yeah, not too happy with this game. Gee, thanks, Karmar. Okay. Restless Soy is playing against Banyolos. Oh, Wesley flagged. Wow. I mean, position is drawn, right? Yeah, it's already a drawn. But he was winning with his d3 key. Through the advantage. Yeah, crazy. In Blitz, anything can happen. Okay, so let's check my game. Okay, 90.6 accuracy. I was worse here. Although it's round 3 just ended, Logan. What's up? How are you? Yeah, it was like equal for whole game. He was better. But then he blunt. So it was like more or less equal. Not too terrible. This was round 3. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, white should hold this, right? Rook c3, no, rook c3 doesn't work. E2. Ooh. Yeah, draw, I think. Yeah, rook c3 won. Yeah, it felt winning for black. But I didn't win. Any other games? No. Okay, guys! Emote only! Take care, guys, and play in Spinmaster Jupe 1978. He's from Spain. Hello, good luck, and smile. Let's go B3. I know it's Titled Tuesday, it's not time for some goofy stuff, but why not? Double fianchetto, and then I get D3, so it's not even that goofy, you know? I think some top GMs played, if I'm not mistaken. In these positions, I'm like always so tempted, but like by like e4. I'm not sure if it works or not. Well, why don't we find out? Emotes. Eh? Emote only. Hi, thanks, Buffalo. Okay, Twitch is weird. Okay, so if I take, he takes with the bishop, of course. Takes. Now, I thought I was gonna go here. Idea to take h4 and also take his bishop. Thanks, Buffa. What's up? How are you? And thanks, Lorgan, for letting me know. Okay, crazy dog outside. Take with the knight. Knight c6, I would need it, I think. E5, okay, but e5 gives me f5. It feels like there should be some blow or something. D3. He develops the knight from there. But still, I mean, he's still, like, the, right now the knight is somewhat out of place, you know? So maybe now I can switch up attack to into attack. Because otherwise he would get his knight on f6. And that's not what I really... Okay, now he gets knight e8, perhaps. Mm. Okay, whatever, let's make him waste tempos then. If he wants to get his knight on f6. Okay, please pawn on f6. Not sure about that. I mean, sure, probably it's fine. But I'm gonna try. How can I wait a bishop trade? Okay, I guess bishop d2 needs to be played. Yay. Should be 4c3. Yep. Nice play from him. Is he provoking c4? Just so then you'll get this bishop stuff. I think I'll keep my queen on h4 just in case there can be some blows on h6. Just in case, you know. And also, h5, I would like somewhat provoke him to play queen up. Okay, this. Ugh. Is he back at it again? Huh. Oh my goodness, I have no time. Take. I mean, definitely not the dream position. I dreamed of like 10 moves ago, but it's okay, I guess. We need to move. G2. G5? Sure, what was the point of h6? So I have g8, queen h5 mate, and queen g5, queen h8, queen g8 mate. Takes. Queen g5 mate, hg mate. Queen f8, f6 perhaps. Yeah, f6, bishop f5, exactly. Looks very nice. Yeah. And if this I take, then h7, queen g8, I think. Maybe not. Oh my goodness, did I mess up? Oh, and apparently there is no... Oh, wait. And apparently I somehow made something where I don't have mate. Cool. Very nice. Okay. Oh, he blunt his queen. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it was Jupe 1978. I mean, that was game over there, and then I again somehow miraculously, just somehow brilliantly, managed to somewhat panic, and yeah, I don't know. And okay, wait, is it winning there? Ah, it's not winning after bishop e7. Okay, it wasn't winning. Okay, it wasn't winning. I thought I was like, I thought he had no chances, but apparently not. So after e6, I wasn't winning with all the beautiful stuff. Okay, I wasn't winning. I mean, I was like, sure, he has no chances. Well. Hmm. I was winning. Ah, it's f6 here. Ag was losing. Eh? But when I checked a6, it said it's fine. I had f6. And then takes queen e8, bishop g8, bishop f7, queen g8, mate. And otherwise I get this bishop f5 thing. So this, I either take or I get bishop f5 and then f7. And this, okay, ag was bad. How? Guys, can somebody explain me? I have mate in 6, and when I make a move, which your mate in 6 goes just to plus 1, it's an inaccuracy and not a missed win. What is this? And queen e8 and as a man, I'd go for queen g7 and try to grind the same game. And then, no, but what is this, guys? Can somebody explain me? How is this like a blunder or a missed win? Should have gone for... and then take, okay. I don't know how that is possible. When from completely win you go to just plus 1. And it is just an inaccuracy. It's quite strange. Thank you so much for the follow. Better position, V player, and just stay here and have fun on the channel. Drop a 50 move rule, crazy. So then guys, I don't know how white ended up losing the bishop in first place. Quite interesting. But okay guys, I'm gonna be right back because it's break time. Gonna see you in about 4 to 5 minutes. See you a little bit later. Hello everybody, I'm back. How is everyone doing? Karma, did you have a pineapple party? Why do I have emote only? It's so, oh my goodness, it's so annoying. I messed up. I wanted to put emote only off and I said emote only. Wait, so like when you are playing, your mind is focused on the games and then you need to switch emote only off and on. Ay. Sorry. How did he let his skin slip? What was skin G6? I'm playing with Master FaustinoOro. Interesting. Hello, good luck. It's from Argentina. Ah, emote only! Emote only! Why does it put emote only off? Emote only! Okay. Because sometimes when you like write something after emote only, then it puts emote only off. And if you don't, then it puts emote only. It's like so crazy. I was like, why is Karma writing with like 20 million pineapples? And then I check, oh, emote only is on. Oh my goodness. Then it explains it all. 86. Yeah, by my opinion, this emote only off is quite weird, to say the least, from Chesscom. Like, streamers were streaming Titled Tuesday for like 3 years or 4 years before that, right? And they weren't required to have emote only during playing games. And now a lot of a sudden they are forced, you know? I think it's quite crazy. It's like before people were playing, streaming without emote only, everything was smooth and good. And now suddenly you need emote only. Weird in my opinion, as I said, to say the least. Queen f5 or queen a5? I'm sure queen a5 just looks nice, provoking him to play a3. Let's play e6. Okay, rook c1. Mm-hmm. And h6 somewhat creates weaknesses, so maybe it wasn't the best decision. This works. Interesting. So I think we'll do one check first. And here, not sure. What am I doing? Like, bishop f6, I just wonder what move tactics today. I don't know what's going on. It's actually good for him to keep an outside passer. His idea is rook b6. It's a nice idea. Yeah, but I think bishop on f6 should be quite nice. It mostly restricts the knight. And of course, I think that is good as well. Because mostly everybody knows that good to keep your rook behind a passed pawn. Okay, here. A7 or bishop c7. Okay, so here, but takes. Here, here, bishop there. Nice, another infinite master FaustinoOro. GG's, yeah. Yeah, it wasn't a good decision to keep an A pawn for him, I think. It was GG, thanks guys. Emote only off! I disabled emote only, guys, and I didn't turn it on. But yeah, I mean, that was terrible. Once again, thank you so much for gifted for gifting tier 1 sub to Joseph X, the man 314159. What's your favorite chess mantra before the game? I didn't have any mantras, to be honest. Okay. Played well until he didn't. True, somewhat. Oh, he found the... Yeah, bishop a6 was good. Yeah, I was dead lost here. This, he just should have... Is it lost amateur? Yeah, knight d2, he should have transposed to this. Should have played b5. A4, boom, boom, boom. Oh, Oh, and plans for Grandmaster Harsha Baratakoti. Ah, I need to make emote only. Why? Okay, wait, did I say hello? No. Hello, good luck, and smileys from India. Emote only is so annoying. Like, you just finish a game, you get like 10 seconds to chat with chat, then bam, you need to turn it off because you got the next game. So a lesson from that is that I have to win in 10 moves. Does E-G4 work here or no? Or it doesn't again? And I'm gonna be safe. Once or twice I've tried D4, it was terrible and I lost. Yosef X the man. Are you Yosef X haha? Or is it somebody else? Or is it you? Jingle bells. Jingle bells from Karmar. Okay, it's you. Nice. Now Queen B3 looks very weird, but whatever. Yeah, but and against Faustino, I mean, he pushed too much for a win. You should have been just fine with the draw, trade rooks, and play draw. Because rook A7 is just a draw. This is a 96 blunder. Yeah, nice. Very cool. I think this move is so bad that it made this guy sing for like almost a minute. This guy probably never seen a move like this. He's singing for a minute now. Okay. That's the meta, guys. You just make some terrible moves. So you're open and sing for a minute and then you flag them. Knight D5, A4. Yeah, let's go here because I don't really want to lose a pawn. Ooh, what a move. Nasty. Oh, my knight is in F3. I want to get like B3. So then why shouldn't I play Knight B3? Because then he takes, I'm fine. Actually work. I mean, it looks very tempting. So I'm gonna go for some simple position. Because Queen B5, I think he got Knight D5. And tick, I think he's fine. So my idea is like make him play Queen 7 and get A4 and maybe A5. Right now, let's play A4, and don't rush with A5 because then it will be a weakness. So play A4. Hold on, let me fix the chat. Maybe Knight D5. Knight D5 now. What's up with it? Oh yeah, it looks fine, I think. Okay, Queen D8. Let's finish my knight maneuver from F3 to here. Let's continue my knight adventure all the way until B5. I mean, I'm not sure H3, I'll just go bishop H1. AG, I think I can. Maybe FG, maybe AG, I'm gonna think if we'll get it. Yeah, that's a nice move, Rook C8. Okay, now let's just like play in the books, right? Now I made something good on the queen side. I'm not sure if this is gonna be good like in books, but like now let's try to open king side, you know, and play aggressive stuff there. I mean, I'll try my best. I'm not super sure if it will work out as I wanted to. But I'll try. Now I'm gonna go like quite aggressive. Yeah, knight h4. Oh, my bishop is very good. Bishop h3, I guess. I thought like queen e1, but then he takes, and my bishop is a very valuable piece, I think better than his knight. Okay. Now I'm thinking of taking with the knight. Knight e5. Aha, f3. F3 is a huge, huge weakness. Oi. King h1. I'm not sure if it's safe, but it's content. Aha, queen h4. Is a threat. Yeah, I'm gonna sack a pawn. I'm not sure about this decision. Yeah, queen h4. King g2. Knight g4, queen e2. Hold on a second. Yeah, so just queen g4, king h1 is good. King h1, I'm not sure. It should be okay. Oh well, just knight d6. I thought knight c7, but this is just easier. And this hangs. Okay. Let's just take c5. Nice, there's Dreamraster Harsha Bharata Koti. It's from India. Emote only off. Good game, thanks. I mean, I'm quite happy with the game. Maybe it's not the best by Stockfish, but in Blitz I think it was like perfect. Cause like, first, right, I made him with this queen b3, make him sing for a minute. Then I got this knight d5, then this knight e1 maneuver. Then I had more space. Maybe I never was better by Stockfish. But like, I mean, I definitely played some crazy moves, and in Blitz they are like impossible to calculate. Okay, king g2 was a blunder, I'd go for queen h2, okay, he just had rook a4. But in Blitz, yeah, he just blundered very hard to... Game was smooth. Yeah, it was quite smooth, yeah. 90.5. Okay, it says, computer says I was worse after bishop h3. Before, okay, I'd go for f5, I would be slightly better. Before that, I played like almost perfectly. Queen bc was another mistake, but who cares. And then I was worse, and then knight g4, he just went into my trap. That was a nice game. That was good. Kelsey was playing Robert chess mode against Ramaster MSB2. But I mean, against the GM, I'm quite happy, you know. First, I somewhat created a weakness on the queen side. Queen interested you are much worse when you play that. Yeah! But how can he exploit it, right? I mean, I will get knight e1, and my idea is b3, and then all of a sudden d5 is a weakness. Yeah, okay, the repetition. Yeah, it's definitely not super good to play that, but yeah, it was minus one by Stockfish as well. Of course, it's not how you need to play, but I mean, it was definitely interesting. First, I created this weakness on the queen side, right? Then I got nothing there, I could get a draw, I didn't want a draw, I decided to push on the skin side with this f4. Sure, it wasn't maybe the smoothest by Stockfish, but it was definitely interesting to play. And that's a win, right? It is challenging, but it should be a win. Ah yeah, and then you get this a4. Whoa, Johnny Swagger is up to tier 1 for 45 months, thank you so much, Johnny Swagger. Welcome, how are you? Thank you so much for 45 months. It's huge. I just, yeah, Bortnik just played AKL B8. Okay, now it's game over. Is it? Is it? Is it game over? It's not game over. Okay, King A5 it is. Now after King A5 it is. Would have played King B5, but okay, now King B6. King A6, whatever. Oh no, wait, it's still, you have to be smooth, right? This is so confusing. Oh, okay. Well, you don't have to be so smooth much more. But yeah, it's this crazy stuff with A4, like Rook B5, King A5. You know, it's challenging to find. One more game is going. Uh-oh. It should be a draw. I mean, white should hold this, but it's definitely very easy to make a mistake. I feel bad for white. Oh, it's a draw. Okay, Akar always does, he plays dubious openings and he's opening. Yeah, exactly. Okay, emote only. Okay, I'm playing Grandmaster AryanTari. Hello, good luck, he's from Norway. Yeah, it's interesting, like, especially in Blitz, these dubious openings are good, you know? Because you make some dumb moves, right? Like, I made this stupid Queen B3 move. I'm not hiding that it was absolutely stupid. It was very, very bad. But, like, in Blitz, you open things like, ha! You probably must have prepared that, you know? And then you just make moves like this, and then you open in things, and then you just end up winning. You play D4, right? I'm not sure I hate these lines, to be honest, but I guess you play D4. I just have to guess that I played D4. I mean, I just have to make him think like in last game. I make him think he has no time, I flag him, and he blunders in time trouble, and I'm flagging him, I trap him in time trouble. Or maybe it's actually bad, I'm not sure, we'll see. After the game, let's go bishop G5. Yeah, let's go rook c1. It's a weird move, I know. But I wouldn't try it. Maybe it will be good. Maybe it won't be good. Yeah, just so far, I think it is a pawn down. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. I'm pretty sure it'll go b5. And I think takes b3. Not sure. Hopefully it's good. Just gotta make a face that it is definitely still my prep, and maybe it's not. But yeah, maybe I'm just lost. No, I think I should be playable still. It's lost, but it's playable lost. Okay, Queen E1, because otherwise it's not good. And CB, I want to take Dun. And if Dun, I mean, I may be alive. Yes, CB, Knight B3, Knight E2, Queen E2. Bishop C, Queen B2, I'm fine. Bishop B3, Queen B5, I'm fine as well. And CB, B3, B3, Queen C3. I mean, yes, it's a pawn, but I still think I should be fine. Yeah, so takes. B4. Yeah, makes sense. It's a nice move, actually. Oh, here. So he sacks an exchange. Yeah, that's a nice idea. I like it. I'm gonna go e4. I'm gonna say, oh, I didn't see that exchange changing at all. make him think, oh, he didn't take an exchange. He has something better than that. Because that's how human mind works, you know? Aye, aye, aye. Maybe I should have taken that exchange. We'll find out after the game, guys. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go queen e3, knight c5, because I wanna go knight c5, but then my pawn would fall, so... Ooh, that's nice tactics. Aye, 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 aye. That is a very nice tactic from him. Look at this. So if I take knight e2, it's there. Oh! That'll take... Okay, I'm still just a pawn down, guys. Just one pawn. Also, very nice move. Look at this, it's 88, it's b3. Ooh, very nice play from him. Yeah, I mean, maybe it's that... Not maybe the thing which worked in last game won't work here. Okay, let's go knight b6. Yeah, but queen d4 was a nice idea. But otherwise, I didn't have much else, I think. Because, I mean, I have to move my knight, you know. Let's do this. And bishop d5, I'll still try. Hi, Bedrash, what's up? Or Bedrush, I'm not sure. Ooh, well. Why did I just hang? Okay. I mean, it is all definitely still in my prep. So guys, you shouldn't worry at all. It is still in my preparation zone. This is Grandmaster AryanTari. Good game. If you can call it good, I guess it was a good game. Hi Pookie, what's up? Emote only off. But I mean, I'm quite happy with it, you know. It was quite chill. Quite lost. I mean, yeah, I'm just not sure if you sack the pawn there and if it's good this pawn sack or not. Oh, he found the bridge. Okay, queen d4. Of course, he outplayed me. Yeah, he did. a4 was last booker. Bishop g5, which I played. b3. Yeah, but I'm not this. Yeah, these positions, I know they are playable. You sack a pawn? Yeah, he's a nice guy. You sack a pawn, and then you have a compensation, you know? But I thought, and I wanted to make him feel that I have everything calculated. Well, I didn't. But yeah, wait, after d5. Maybe I should play d4 first, right? d4, d5, and then you just take. I was being ambitious, you know? I wanted to try to outplay him. Yeah, sure, there is of course take, d4. Pretty much exchange stuff only with g6, g3, and draw. But, I mean, it's not Komodo, we didn't have a handshake agreement, you know? That's first. Plus, it's cool to play against these guys trying to win them, because, I mean, like, yeah, they are human. You're using Stockfish 16. I'm using the Stockfish, which is on chess.com. But yeah, pretty much, yeah, that's this bookers, bam, boom, bam, bam, boom, bim, bim, boom, stuff like this. It would be very equal. I played d4, then it was last book move, I had to go b3, I was way too ambitious, and I just gave him a 31 and he easily won. Cool. Well played for Bennett. Not well played for me. Because if it would be well played for me, I wouldn't be lost from the opening. But yeah. Is my stronger? Okay, let me check it. Stronger. Ciao. Okay. Now I have stock with 16 and UE. Thank you. Yeah, it didn't change. Oh god. Look at this, guys. I can make my computer freeze. The screen is shaking. Okay, I don't know how it's funny, but hope it was. Draw, I think. It will take some time. Yeah, it will be this long analysis, right? It will be like 1 minute analysis, or? Just I'm somewhat wobbly today. Brrr, no, wait. Brrr, yeah. Brrr, wobbly just come. And I cannot make it wobbly because it's just one. Oh, wait. No, I thought my... When I first discovered it, I thought my computer was dying. Well, fortunately, it was wobbly chess come. Oh no, I got flagged. Oh well, okay. So guys, let's see who I'm gonna play in the next round. Emote only? Ugh, I misspelled it. I said emote on lawyer, but I say emote only. Please, that you must have met you GP4P. Hello, good luck. Enabled emote only mode for this channel. I think I enabled only mode, emote only for this channel. Good hope. Gotta hope. Okay. Let's go E5. I played Pirds by an accident today. I am not very happy with it. I need to make him think that I wasn't prepared for 20 million moves. Add an d6. Or a queen d6. Odd, weird. E. Sought for too much. Oh, let's go bishop b7. Now let's finish my development. Bishop b6. Bishop f6 or d5? I think d5 first is okay, isn't it? I'm not sure. Not Scotch Pro, I hope it is. Because maybe it was bishop f6 and d5, but I think this should be okay as well. Mm-hmm. The loose pawn. Maybe. Cage 6. Maybe I did. But, guys, like, I have it every since, all preparation still. It's just to make him think and then still choose the bad move. Think about it, guys. Very, very smart tactic. Aha, you see? He's scared to take the free pawn. Maybe as this he wants to win a queen. But I'm not sure about that. Hopefully not. But yeah, jokes aside, that's a nice move. Because this he gets bishop f4. So... bishop f6. I think it's okay. I'll end up losing a pawn. Okay, let's go queen a5, so at least protect a7. It's fine, guys. It's still my preparation. Don't worry. Because now at least my rook can move. Bishop c3. Ah! Okay, I think I'll sack the pawn. Take care, pawn. Thank you for being with me for this game. Oh wait, maybe it's not still bye-bye to the pawn, is it? Okay, maybe it's not. Hello, pawn again. It's nice to have you, as I said. It's nice to have you. Okay, now I'm gonna say... I'm actually gonna keep the pawn and say bye-bye to the queen. Because it looks more ambitious. I like it. It's more interesting. It's more exciting. Maybe I should have played a5, actually. Let's go rook d7. He can take us rook a8. A bishop c4? Hold on, gotta think quickly. Come on, it's not quick already. Check. Now bishop d4, I'm gonna create f2 weakness. Here. I'm not sure, maybe rook c was better. Nice, another image must have met you GP4P. Crazy game. But a nice one. Whew. Nice win, yeah. So, I mean, I was like in all stages of the game. I was first lost, then, yeah, he first blundered this bishop c4, then, I mean, I was fine as a draw. A friendly reminder, please put your stream chat in emote only. I do have it on emote only during the games. Guys, Chesscom is quite ragey. Well done, thank you. Yeah, so it was drawn. He rook, okay, I had rook f3, right? Yeah, I should have taken f3 first. He wouldn't escaped. Yeah, rook f3, I should have taken the pawn. Then it was drawn, then he just blundered the pawn. And then boom, rook e6. And then I thought it's actually a draw, but then I can walk, and then I win. Nice. Very cool final, yeah, it was nice. That's because he didn't take the pawn, it's like, oh, yeah. Okay, the break hasn't started yet. Why can't I open games? Hello? Can I open? Ah, it took me 20 times. Oh, I lagged so much. Okay. Wobbly Chesscom. Who was that? It looks like it's a Chesscom admin. Just a friendly reminder, put your stream chat in emote only during the Titled Tuesday games. I said, yep, I do it in emote only during the games. Did it change to noon? I'm not sure. Yeah, I mean, it says it's noon. Yeah, hopefully. I mean, new. N-N-U. N-N-U-E. But they say noon. I just, you know, I'm not sure. Because last time I was being asked to Zoom, right? It's interesting. Last time I got asked to join a Zoom call because they weren't sure about. And then I had to say I'm streaming. Now they know that I'm streaming. That's already quite some progress, I think. And see who is streaming during the play. But I'm not a Chesscom streamer. That's the thing. I'm not a Chesscom streamer. No, it's a draw, right? It's a complete draw. It's shortcut to a neural network, which is additionally vague. Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, I'm not to do them. Rook g7, come on, please play rook g7. Actually, anything draws, but rook g7 just is a beauty. Yeah, no, it's an easy draw. We see you, I'm here after all. Yeah. Get a 7! Yes! Rook a7, rook b7. Players are checked, yeah. Yeah, they are, of course. Okay, did she reply? I think I can close that. Oh my goodness, how much will Longnet not even play for? Triangulate the rook. Very good idea. Triangulate the rook to win. Maybe some profile. Maybe, yeah. Yeah, probably. But it was interesting that last time I had to say that I'm streaming. Well, I don't have Twitch. No, I have Twitch. Okay, yeah, whatever. But yeah, I like this rook e6. First, I wasn't sure if I win after rook g6. Maybe g5 or something was a more forced win. Maybe g5 actually is a draw. But yeah, this. I thought it's a draw, but then I walked my king and then this king 7. It was nice. How much longer will they play this for? Rook e6! No! Rook g1, please! No! Please! Okay, guys, it is a break time and I will actually see you a little bit later. Take care, everyone. Hello everybody, I'm back. It's a streaming window. Yeah, Oops, the window also puts you on the link. Yeah. Because otherwise, Mr. Window, you're gonna get banned. So, hello back, thank you. Lens Rosebecca 95 is from server. Ah! Oh, okay. Take care, guys. Hello, good luck and smile. Why did I say D? Gil's flame is D. No, but D6 I'm actually. Why does everybody go for this? Okay, I'll go for Perth again. I hate it, but. I mean, I don't know, yeah. I should just go like c5 or something. Right, c5, and I get this b6, d6 stuff. Kinda mess up the move order, I think. Two games in a row. Oh, I got two blacks in a row, actually. I haven't noticed that. Interesting. Okay, gotta play quickly to make him think that I'm still in prep, because I am, of course, still in prep. Is this good? Am I not listening here? My prep is very, very deep, guys. Yeah. I need to just play quickly. I don't want to take the pawn. Just need to make moves. Let's go for something. I'm very low on time. It's not too good, but it's okay. Does queen h5 work here? Whatever. I mean, if I lose, I lose. I don't care. Ah, but okay, I didn't get mated. That's nice. Okay, just gotta hurry. Teaching. Let's try knight h5 because I think I can always come back to f6, hopefully. I'm not sure, maybe I should have kept rooks on the board. I think with rooks it's also good. Ay-yi-yi-yi. Was the price of a bad pawn? At least got some more active pieces. It's okay. Yeah. It felt like it was close. It probably wasn't. I think I got a fine position out of the endgame. Then I just completely blundered an important pawn. That's a nice move. Puh, here. Yeah, I was definitely fine after this h5. And then I just should have went rook e8 and then rook h8. And then I think I would be perfectly fine. Ay, 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 nice trick. Yeah, very nice, 93. I'm not sleep, but okay. Yeah, it was Jamie Ruster back in 95. Yeah, I was definitely fine after, before like this important endgame, this pawn sack wasn't, pawn blunder, let's say, wasn't great. Rook a4, this, wait, what have I done? No, but it was perfectly fine, actually. What have I done? Wait a second. I just played d4. King f6, like King d6 or King e6 is equal. Still even here. Oh, b5, yeah, just a dead draw. It's a back and forth game, yeah. Yeah, that was just completely equal. Just like make any move because he isn't threatened to take. And this, I just get b5, this d4. Oh, wait, he was winning somewhere. Huh? What am I missing? Oh, knight b5 and then a triple, quadruple b- fork. Then, okay. Yeah, then he was just dead equal. I did go rook e6. Right, just exactly. Just regroup the rook. And yeah, I'm just perfectly fine. Oh, I'm playing Zbornik. Okay. Oh, wow. I'm feeling disrespected, guys. Imodonly. Okay, let's play a4. C4 b4. That's a queen c1. Idea is 92. I wanted to remove my queen out of the knight's reach. And now I wanted to try b4. Mm-hmm. Rook b1. Let's go here. Let's go here, I'm not sure. Maybe I should have went b5 first. I'm not really sure if I said already. Yeah, takes here, this, queen c4. Yeah, four. I thought he would try something like this. He does, okay. Okay. Oh, that's a nice move. Let's just keep playing. Let's not think much. Queen d3 and d takes c. Give a bishop g8. Nice, another Bortnik. Good game, thanks. Yeah, that was a decent one. That was quite nice. Emote only off. Yeah, the same thing against, like, against this Harsha, right? Just, you just play some moves, then you get b4, and then you just relax. Oh, that's a nice one, I think. That's has been thanks, Diego. Diego, are you amen or no? Yeah, I mean, okay. I don't feel so disrespected anymore after 1a6. Yeah, so then maybe I lost the advantage, but it was very nice with this a5, and now I read like c5, c6, and knight b6. Then I got this crazy passer on b6, and then maybe, okay, you have the same amount of ease, I think, as I meant, so probably it's you, but I'm not sure. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's okay. He ended the tournament after this game. Ah, cool. Okay. No, but yeah, I like this knight b6. I don't know how knight b6 didn't get a brilliance though. Because bishop c6, a, b, queen c4. I like your c6. Yeah, c6 was nice. Knight b6 was also very nice. Because c6 followed up by knight b6. Otherwise, c6 makes no sense, right? So c6 and knight b6 were the best, right? And then, yeah, I just had this crazy pattern. Just played super safe, got b7. And then I said, oh, well, why can't I just take a look and I win? So that was nice. She's ever over here. Draw. Don't know who is. I mean, like, trying to win, but I don't know why. Who's this game? Okay, it's completely winning for black. But the thing is if they'll if they're gonna, yeah, they will. Mhm. Okay. Ah, chesscom is so. When you have like a game, it's so annoying. Like, say, okay, say this game, right? Ah, no, okay. When I put here, brrr, wobbly chest comb. This is the first time you play him. It's not my first time. I beat him once in Titled Tuesday. I played him like 2 or 3 years ago. I lost in one. I played him, I think, Title Arena on Lichess. I at least lost once or twice. Then I played him once in Title Arena on Lichess. I beat him. Then I played him in Title Tuesday once as well. I drew him and I won. 6-6 and lost 4 games in a row. That is very unfortunate. Yeah. Yeah, then that explains why he's on tilt. Yeah, that is losing 4 in a row. It's very, very unfortunate. Oh, Blue Baum is still... No, it's a draw. They're still trying to play this? What's the point? I could actually no breakthrough. Okay. Yeah, that should be winning. I mean, what other games we have left? This one is over. Yeah, I opened the same game. I meant to open this one. Okay, this one. I don't know why chess can get stuck like this when the game is going, but it's not actually going. So MSB is still playing. Okay. Draw after 182 moves. Cool. Is chess.com slowly dying or is it just me? I'm not sure if it's actually dying or not. But how long did he play this for? No, but why did white actually allow the b2? Just move your bishop. Yeah, I guess there is... Ah, there is a game going. Okay, chess.com unfroze. King d4, no, it's a draw even after king d4. Chess.com always. Yeah, chess.com always. Yeah. Okay, so Benjamin Bok is like trying to win this, and I think he cannot take. So it is still a dead draw. Oh, is it? Can he just... Draw! Oh, white one on time! Oh my goodness! Okay, guys, E-mode only. This should be a draw. It is a draw, but black flagged. Yeah, knight d4, it's an easy draw, I think. I'm playing cibarra. Okay. It's from Spain. Hello, good luck. Oh, and I got 2 whites in a row. Cool. I send a smiley, chess.com. What's wrong with you? Chess.com doesn't send my smileys. That's chess.com. Ah, there, now I have 2 smileys sent. Chess.com is always chess.com. D5, oh god. Rook c1, is it a move? I mean, as he is playing instantly, probably wasn't a good move. Most likely wasn't. Yeah. Thinking, so that chair was a good move. We're studying his preparation and it's a bad move, and that's why he's thinking, you know. It is very hard to understand when people are thinking in chess. Is it because they really don't like your move because it's very unpleasant for them, or they're like, oh, what is this guy doing? What a stupid move. We'll see. It's one of these two. Take queen b6. Oh no. And queen c7. More safe approach. Okay. Here. Mr. De Patatas, what's up? Is d5 an appropriate move? No. Let's take. You blundered. GG, it's not over, guys. It's not over yet. Still have to win this. Hi, Marco Batman, how are you doing? What is up? Long time no see. How are you? Uh-huh. Interesting. Where do I go? I don't know, b5 looks okay. Yeah, he wants to keep... He could have won a pawn, but he wants to keep as many pieces, I think. Takes this. Queen b8, queen f4. Okay, so queen f3, queen f4. Wait, am I messing it up? Oh my goodness. Wait a second. To be careful. Does this work? This is. It may, but it's risky. Check here, then king g1, then like rook f1, rook f1, is he preventing rook f1? Bishop e3, but bishop, yeah, wait, let's maybe bring my knight back. Nice, another GM AryanTari, 8 out of 11, let's go! My personal best, good game, thanks. A little bit shaky at the end. I think I gave you maybe too much counterplay, I should have just went rook f1, but 8 out of 11, let's go! It's, I think, my first time ever get an 8 out of 11 Titled Tuesday. Nice! That is pretty nice. Anubis gifted a tier 1 sub to Truita de Patatis. Thank you so much, Anubis gifted. A new record, yeah, I'm sure you could have taken the bishop. Really? You're really sure it's really good? Yeah, it's winning, of course. Of course it is. Maybe. Maybe winning. But queen g5, rook f2. No, this doesn't feel winning, does it? Or is it just me who doesn't feel that it's winning? Marco got 10 seconds, okay. Hello, Chesco! Hello! 95.6, yeah, quite smooth. No, but you know what was funny part, right? Finally, Soccer 16 new and nice. I mean, what was the funny part? I was like thinking, right, should I go like d5 or something? And then like I said for 10 seconds, and then I realized, oh, but if I take rook d8 is there. And I'm like, well, it's worth a try, right? And then I didn't say anything. And then when he takes, I'm like, what am I missing on a rook d8? Karmar, 500 base, thank you so much, Karmar. Record, yeah. And then, of course, just play rook f1. Rook f1 would give him, like, no chances, absolutely. Because queen f4, e5, and Anubis gifted a tier 1 sub to Sugira Akchal. Thank you so much, Anubis gifted. Yeah, Pokemon Musky was around 11. So, yes, then I play queen f4, can chess commune, and then UE please work? I hope it will. And then I'm like, well, okay, he shouldn't have anything, right? Bam, bam, boom. Ah, it's still... Okay. Come on, Chesscom. Chesscom hitting in you is so low. So slow, I mean. Around 30 seconds. It takes him like 20 minutes. But pretty much this queen f4, right? Bishop g5 refresh. I already refreshed. Doesn't help. Chesscom is slow by itself. Finished. What list did I get? Will you send a link to chess? I'm not sure how do I send it. One sec. Let me. Chesscom, can I see a play? What place I got? No, Chesscom is legit the laggiest side. 34th, nice, okay. No, but Chesscom is the laggiest side ever. 34th, cool. Yeah, I mean, I'm quite happy with the tournament. New record. Somehow, like, the worst tiebreaker, though. That's a little unfortunate, but a new record. Quite nice. 8 out of 11, beat some GMs on the way. Yeah, pretty good. Pretty good. 8 out of 11, very good, yeah. Yeah, it was quite a nice tournament. So, I mean, let's not look at the start. the starting game, yeah, slowly but surely. Yeah, I found it already, guys, don't worry. The chesscom is just very laggy. Thanks, Desert Bug. Guys, the start, this game wasn't played today, you know? This game, it was played last Titled Tuesday. Last two games were excellent. Yeah, they were pretty good. They were quite nice. Yeah, but queen e5, this is this. And then I wanted to play this, but then I was like, oh, well, he gets this and this. He actually mates me. So, you have been beaten by a woman. Yeah. I haven't played. My only reason to that is I haven't played like online chess for like 20 days. And I got into a terrible opening. So yes, I 94. And now f5, I was like, well, okay, sure I can win somehow like this, right? But it gives him some chances. And I'm like, wait, 96. The idea is if king h6, I just go like, I don't know. Queen e5, right? No, but wait, why did I even play that? Hit king h6. Ah, that wasn't so smooth. Queen g5 not good. What do you mean queen g5 not good? Queen g5? I'm not sure. I mean, wait, I'm sorry, guys. Strength, no, deep. 20 seconds, not 1.5 minutes. Yeah, I wanted to have like 20 minutes, not 1.5 minutes per move. It's still. You have something. I actually don't think so. Because this, right? If I go to first rank, Doesn't work for your sim, you need to restart the browser. Then I won't. So normal stockfish, welcome. Yeah, normal chess commune, just better than blue bomb, nice. This game hurts my eyes. Can they please change it to normal stockfish? Just come. It's so laggy. Oh my god. It is like 20 seconds. No. Stockfish, stand faster. Thank you. Thanks for the suggestion. Maybe I will. Yeah, okay. So queen g5 is actually a blunder. Because this, and after rook bf2, I am actually the one who has to force a draw because otherwise I get mated, right? So queen g5, this. Of course I drew f1, I don't know why I haven't played it actually. The idea is if bishop e3, I can take f2. I am completely winning anyways. Knight d4. Queen brave? Guys, but who? Guys, am I crazy or what is this? Oh, so then I take king f2. No, but guys, this is the most human move ever. Rook c2, guys. Ready, rook c8, yeah. Guys, rook c2. The most human move ever possible. No, there's something wrong with stockfish. But excuse me. Why should I do this? Instead of just playing queen e5. Okay, knight e6, I'm not sure if he was good. Mamma mia! Apparently, guys, knight e6 was a blunder from human point of view. I just should have done like anything else except from that. Just give him a check and then queen e5. Just not try to show off, you know? Or maybe queen e5 immediately. Just not. Yeah, because after knight e6. My idea was king f6 and you fall for knight g5, right? But he had king h6. And the only move for you is queen b7. I think if I would have fought this move, I would I would get a ban on chess.com forever. Yeah, so knight e6 wasn't the most best move. But as he played king f6 and knight g5, if takes, I get this and I win. No, but queen b7 is completely insane. Maybe we wouldn't have found that. Yeah, but okay. Definitely I should have just played like queen d5. And he just has nothing. Pretty much. I mean, I just go rook f1. Yeah, it was tricky. I shouldn't have allowed that at all. By just playing rook f1, you know? He would never attack the pawn. And even if he takes, I just push, you know? Or knight c7. If you click on the next to the stockfish depths, go very quickly because it will. Okay, thank you. The thing, okay. But yeah, it wasn't so great. It was good, but okay. So first game, what place? I finished 34th. So first game wasn't good. Second game, shaky, but I managed to win. Third game, shaky, but I managed to win. Yeah, first four games were rubbish. First four games, I played very bad. Then I won against FaustinoOro. Then I won against Harsha Barahatikoni, I think. Then I lost to AryanTari. Then I won against Matthew GP4P. Then I lost to Becca. I was drawn, I just messed up in the endgame. Then I beat Bortnik and then Ibarra. That was very nice. I beat Bortnik in very nice style. Against Bortnik, he was smoother than against Ibarra, I'd say. Because with Ibarra, this queen b7, Tari was very strong. Yeah. Because this 96, I should have just played rook f1 and give him no chances. Because this, it's completely winning, I know, but like, queen b7, queen b7, maybe not the move I would have found, actually. It's still completely plus 4, but okay. But against Bortnik, okay, he was tilting, so he made some bad moves, but still. Sure, maybe I didn't play the opening too well, but then I got b4, a5, takes c5, c6. And now if he takes knight b6, and now takes this queen c4. And now these things, I have a great passer. I just took a pawn, took another pawn, took the third pawn. It was three pawns up, then I won a fourth pawn, then I won a rook, and I won. That was a very good game, I liked it. Then I also played well. Yeah, I mean, I'm happy general from the tournament. Yeah, the only thing I'm not happy is the first game against Becca. I was equal, but then I blundered. So against Matthew GP4 was a nice game against Hafsa. Yeah, all games after round 4 were good in my opinion. Because like before round 4, you play like 3300. It just comes like that. Yeah. Yeah, this game I got into a scotch. I don't know how to play it. I played somehow. I sacked my queen for a rook and a bishop, and then he blundered and I got two rook end game. It was equal, it was very fine with a draw, but he tried pushing, and then he ended up blundering. And then I went to a nice pawn end game, and then this is a very nice king move, because if king e7 it's a blunder, he gets king e5. And I barely actually draw with important move e5 as my lose. So, yeah. And king of 8, boom boom, I walked around with my king, because if he goes king e5, I get king e7 and win. And this I went around, then I got king e7 and I win. Yeah. Then against Harsha, it was a decent game, I think. It was definitely maybe not the best by computer, but I like the idea. Is that I went for some dumb move queen b3, which is a mistake, of course. But like, I made him sink for a minute. It's back to normal stockfish. Yeah, it's way too slow. My chesscom dies in a new stockfish. It dies without it, but with a new it's even worse. And then I got b3. I also got quite good positional play. And then I decided to be creative and I played f4. Even though it was a mistake by stockfish, I had to play queen d1 to also switch strength. I played f4. It got crazy position. I got a worse position. But then I set up a check for him and queen e4. And then takes, I got g4, and then I'm completely winning. And then I went on to win. And also, it was a nice game with FaustinoOro. I was like quite lost. I blundered a pawn. It was quite bad, but then I defended pretty well. Then I got an equal position. I somewhat zugzwanged him, you know. He should have, I think, just taken a7. Like, he would never lose. Has a 15k computer to analyze this error. Gosh, that's crazy. After e5, queen e7, the most challenging move. E5, queen e7. Yeah. Queen e7 is. And then you play d6 and then you simplify. But whatever. Yeah, I think he should have just taken, but he was in time trouble. And then he made a mistake and rook c1. Is the idea the knight is completely stalemated, right? And now if he moves, the knight I take and a bishop c5, the knight is stuck again and then I went on to win. So that was a good tournament today. I'm very happy. Now let's play some Duchess. Guys, is there any people here who know if I should have emote only off during Duchess or no? But yeah, 96 against Ibarra wasn't practical. That's what I can say for sure. It was winning, but it's not practical win. You know? It is completely winning, but not practical winning. Because, I mean, I maybe would have found queen e8, queen b7. But you understand that queen e8 gets bishop e3. And then I am even losing, you know? So it was quite crazy. So I should have made... I should have just made rook f1. Think you should have emotes only when you... Yeah. There's a joke. I should have just played rook f1. I missed e5, e4 from him. And then this bishop g5, I completely missed that. I should have just went rook f1. He wouldn't get any chances. Because f2 will never hang. I push c5 pawn, I win, right? Yeah, it would be just game over. But I made some adventures. Even though I still play like 3300 by computer. Okay, Duchess, nobody. Maybe I'm gonna play like Fog of War or something, one or two games, pretty tired. Oh gosh, wait, can I please not look at this game? This game scares me. Okay, playing against Muppet Robin, Duchess, yeah. Yeah, but against Ibarra was a nice game. The only thing is this crazy line. I should have, that's what I have to also learn, is to make more human wins, right? Because I got him very early on, I got this rook d8, right? And then I outplayed him even more. I got this even a pawn, so he had like nothing. Just play rook f1, he would never ever get anything. Game over. But I gave him quite a lot of chances. But hopefully, fortunately, yeah, in time trouble he didn't. Ah, use them, I got a hiccup. Connecting. You have been disconnected. Epically. Ah, wait. Guys, help. It hiccups. But the thing that helped me. The thing I noticed. It hiccups. Help me. But yeah, the thing I note. Then I notice if you like hold breath for like 10 seconds, wait, you're hiccuping, then it should help. So let me try that, guys. If I have a weird face, I'm just holding my breath, okay? Ooh, it doesn't help. Hold on. No, it doesn't help. This is chemistry on top of your right screen. Where? On the top of your right screen. Yeah, I know. Those decisions will help. Okay. So I just skipped it. No, the lecture doesn't help me. The inner notice helps me when I hold breath. But now it doesn't help me. Well, wait a second, guys. Yeah, but against Bortnik, it was a very smooth game. Against Ibarra, just when you play Rook of One, it would be even smoother. Just got him a very one nice one move tactic. Sorry, guys. When I'm hiccuping, I can't control myself. Especially on stream. When you literally want to talk, and you literally interrupt yourself. When you literally just want to talk and you literally interrupt yourself. Hold on. Have you seen Ikaro's reaction when Daniel lost? Daniel lost. Is this the one where he says good bye-bye, Daniel, or is the other one? Or is it a new one or another one? Yeah, that was really hilarious. It was very funny. Bye-bye, Daniel. Yeah. It was funny. Okay, Totally Juvenile would probably... Oh! Guys, you see, it helped. I'm not thinking up now. Did you work on any other books than Dvoritsky and my system? Yeah, plenty. I worked on some, but not too many. I mean, I was like, because like when I was in a club, right? Everybody was like, the coach was saying, you just have to know the classics, right? You just, like, absolutely have to know, like, 100 best games of Rubinstein, like, 100 best games of Capablanca, 100 best games of, like, Alahine. What? Free pawn? Yay! But I haven't worked much on more modern books. Maybe one or two, but not too many. I'm not a book guy, to be honest. Thank you for every pawn. So now to win in chess and six moves. Nope. I did master it. Yeah. Of course. Oh no, McQueen. No. But I took some chess table courses. I haven't took Levi's course. Da-da-da-da-da. Sir, thank you. Oh, What am I thinking? Nah, that's terrible. Here. Just wanna make a queen trade and just win a game. Yeah, but it took me like 1.5 years to finally get an 8.5 tournament. But what? Not 8.5. No, no, 8.5 is still yet to come. But like, it still took me quite a while to get 8-point tournament. And also, like, okay, first 4 rounds were terrible, but after that I played so well, so good chess. Beat Bortnik, beat Ibarra, yeah, that was good. Because, like, I could have gotten 8 points, right? Lost first 3 games, get matched against some quite weak opponents. Oh no, my pawn! My pawn, no, my pawn. Guys, I lost my pawn, my beauty of the position, I lost it! Wait, now I'm not even better. No. Not even better now, what am I doing? Who's your favorite player? Magnus going... who is your favorite player? Magnus going for dead draw endgames and win them, or Michael Tal? Magnus, all the way. No, like the way. It's just brutal. When he's opening, I have a draw against Magnus. Oh, thank you so much for freaking Dream Up a Robin. I have a draw against Magnus. 30 moves later. How did I lose that? It was literally the draw. Did I manage to lose that, you know? It is just so brutal. But Tal, some games of Tal were also very good. Insanely good. Oh, cool thing that from round 5 and onwards, I played like only 28-40 guys plus. And I beat 4 of them. So that's quite good. 5 of them, actually. Wow! I beat 5 guys 28-15 plus. Pretty good. And 2 of them, 3 of them were GMs. Good. Okay, if I don't get an open like 2-3 minutes, I'm just gonna end the stream, guys. Just butcher is opening righteously. Yeah. Aliakin. Yeah. I mean, it's Alain, but yeah, sure. Aliakin is also works. You're 5 of the tourney. Cool. No, but the only thing which was a little bit disappointing was against Ibarra is that I somewhat lost the advantage, you know? Even though I haven't, I doubt that I would found Queen B7. I should have just played a little bit more safer. Rook F1? Never ever even give him chance for draw, you know? But aside from that perfect tournament, I mean, I beat Bortnik without giving him any chances. I mean, I'm happy with that. Okay, guys, if I didn't get to open in like 30 seconds, I'm gonna end the stream. I couldn't! Rook F2, Rook H2, King G4, Rook BF2. No, I actually couldn't. Because, like, right? If I take the bishop, bow. If King G1 or King H1, it just checks me to draw, right? If King H3, boom, bam, bam. So the only way is I don't lose, I go here, and this is, and I'm the one who has to force a draw. It's drawn there. Drawn where? Yeah, Queen G5 it is drawn. But I mean, King H6, Queen B7, I have like zero. I don't know. I just doubt that I would have found it. I know I probably could if I would have thought, but I think I would have played this, and then apparently after that, I'm just dead lost. You know, that's what's funny. So, but yeah. Oh, I got an opponent. Then it's Doctor Checkmate. Then it's Rook of 2 cut and the king escape. Yeah, it's a very nice idea. Yeah, but I like this knight e6 move. King f6, knight g5, I really like that. But I thought king h6 I'd get queen e8, but I'm actually losing there in 10 moves. Hey! Hey, my Dispers, how are you? What's up? Long time no see, how are you? I'm gonna see you for a while. Let's see if everything calculated. We see, checking his theory. You missed a new record, yeah. I got 8 out of 11 minus first today. Take care, thank you so much, Diego. Diego, should I call you Diego, Ivan? Are you Diego, Ivan? Because I'm your Diego. Yeah, thanks, minus first. Take care, yeah, you too. I'm Ego. Whatever feels good for you. Okay. Why do you think Magnus can just... My opinion is very stuck. Take care. Take care. I may go. Like, I'm in Diego. I may go. Yeah, yeah. Exactly. I may go. Take care. I'm Diego. I may go. But take care. See you later. Because Magnus is the best. That's the thing. Magnus is the best. Yeah. No, but the start to the tournament was absolutely terrible. Lost to 2390. Oh, okay, let's go play again. Lost to 2390. Then, like, barely got 3 wins against or Fausti. Then won against a GM. Then lost to AryanTari. Then won against Matthew GP for Pisa. And won against, lost to Becca. In drone position, in time trouble, MSM. And won board Nick and Ibarra. That was good. What record? 8 out of 11. Ah, why is my nose? No decision. Why is he the best? Everybody works, study, why is he higher? I don't know. He studies more? And he has something in him, like... I don't know why nobody plays Duchess actually today. It's weird. I don't know. To be honest. And I can't explain, it's just like the best he has it in him. The easy way to win the dead drone in games is crazy. Can I get an open end? Can I get an open end? Can I at least get an open end? Just come give me an opening. Da, 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 da. Okay, if I didn't get an opening in like 30 seconds, I'm gonna end the stream. Channel high rate online players. Nuh-uh. I am very, very scared of my rating. People with high rating will just crush me. I want to get to 1900. Okay, nobody wants to play. I want to get to 1900, then I'll see. Cancel. Alright, guys. I'm going to end this stream. Great tournament. AryanTari Titled Tuesday, finally. After more than 1.5 years. Very happy with it. Beat Bortnik, Ibarra. Also some strong guys. Very happy with the tournament. Thanks a lot to everybody for watching. Thanks a lot to Anish Gifted for gifting tier 1 sub to JosephX. The man is 314159 or JosephX Aha. Turn Saga for 45 months and Truita de Patatas. No, Anish gifted a tier 1 sub to Truita de Patatas. Karma 500 bits and also Anish Gifted gifted a tier 1 sub to Sugirag Cha. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. I really hope you have fun. Take care, everybody. Take care. And bit faster. Yeah, that's also was nice. Take care, Karmar. Take care, JosephX, the man, or JosephX, haha. Take care, Diego, or Iman, or Imego. Take care, Manus first. Take care, Marco Batman. Take care. Take care, Tubletchik. Take care. Take care, take care, take care, take care. Desert Bob, take care, Cocomel Musk. Take care, Giga07. Take care, Gambit by Docs Dugoski. Dgoski, take care Sugiragcha, take care Truita de Patates, take care, no, why did this scroll down? Take care, what, Timoshka Cutie, take care Logan, take care PeshkaCh is the best, take care, everybody who was here, maybe take it to where? Take care, yeah, Objective new wins. Okay. Thanks, Mandus first. So everybody, thanks all for watching. I really hope you had fun. And I'm gonna see you all tomorrow. Take care. Yeah. Have a great rest of your day, everybody. Don't forget to join the Discord and myself on Wellstream and Worldstream. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye bye, everybody, and peace.